This Cape Rugby TV feature is brought to you by Direct Access Financial Services, Score Energy Drinks, and MChem 24-Hour Pharmacy.
Ja, het was een goede win geweest. Ik denk het was goed voor ons conference om hier die week in te gaan. In de Griek was, waar het top of the log is, so ik denk, ik zie uit voor de wedstrijd vrijdag. Ja, het is altijd taf om te travel en te spelen bij iemands thuisveld, maar als je even uit voor die challenge en ja, gaan lekker game wees. Voor ons is nog twee wedstrijden oor van die normale rondes van de Currie Cup. Dus ja, het is wat met elke game zoals het komt. En dan is ons beoog om thuis semifinaal te hebben, zoals werk daar naartoe.
I think it's good for us in a sense to not have that type of pressure. When I say pressure, I'm talking about being number one and having to uphold your position up there. We're going to a team that's number one on the log. They've been playing really good rugby. They're playing at home, so the confidence is there. So for us, it's more of a challenge, not really a pressure type of thing. And I like, well, we like challenges, so I think it's a good thing for us to be actually be fourth. I think it's a coach's job to think about home semis and home finals and stuff like that. For us, it's because of the position we're at, and we brought ourselves there. So for us, it's about focusing a little bit more on, you know, kind of like going game by game and getting ourselves in a better position and not thinking about, you know, two games to the playoffs. First get to the playoffs to be able to think about the playoffs. So for us, we're just taking it one step at a time, and Greek Rest is our main focus for this week. So that's how we're going.
This Cape Rugby TV feature is brought to you by Direct Access Financial Services, Score Energy Drinks, and MChem 24-Hour Pharmacy.